Yeah. Yeah, I'm out that paper. No more chasing med records. Writing so illegible that I'll be hip up forever. Bought the new software, and though we use it here, I can't use it over there. Different systems everywhere. I used to chart on paper. All of my verbals recorded, mixed up with the ward clerk. Turned diluted to dilaudid, switched me to that EMR. Meaningless abuse, G. Now catch me at the nurse's station, mashing that F2 key. Notes used to be our story, narrative, but yo, replaced with copy paste. Now a bloated ransom note. Me, I'm at that bedside, focused like a laser beam on the patient. No, come on, I'm treating the computer screen. 8 dozen warnings, click check boxes, alarm fatigue, Vaseline conflicts with doxy. Nurses, they be burned out, we could use some OT. Tell by our wrist guards that we most definitely like IT and me be stuck in 1994. Innovation all around, but it ain't in healthcare. Internet and apps for you, but we get ancient software. Welcome to that EHR, go live and it don't stop. Uncle Sam promoted it, but gone is the intra-op. CMS, EMS, PMS, holla back. For doctors, it ain't fair, these vendors act like they all kinda whack. 8 million stories, out there docs can't take it. After this disaster, half of y'all won't make it. How to train your dragon, Hotmail isn't Hotmail. If some be saying it's epic, we saying it's epic fail. Electronic silo, teams not talking. Paperless they say, but whole trees we dropping. Props to case management, long live the RT. Long live the pharmacist, whole team definitely. Not blind us to the reason why we care. Patient's face reminds us. Designs like Hippocrates to tap the app agilely. Then magically the team works. Let's bite the apple, Steve. Caught up in the inbox, now you're insane. Good docs gone mad, the clinic's filled with them. Nursing, they the heart of everything. Data entry got them hurting. Life starts when the shift ends. 10 years of school, graduated to the OR. Mommy bust a Whipple, she deserves a better damn chart. Autocorrect, turning Chantix into champion. Patient needs a sleeper, 30 clicks for an Ambien.
Yo, it's ZDogg MD. As healthcare professionals and as doctors, we know we need better technology to support what we do every day. So go to www.letdoctorsbedoctors.com and have your voice be heard. Big ups to Athena Health for being the only EHR vendor brave enough to admit that EHRs suck. Subscribe below, check out our other videos, and we out.